Hi, everybody. Unfortunately, Phoenix got hurt yesterday. You guys all heard him, right? So they bumped Sammy to another match, right? So I guess I have no opponent.
I'll take you.
You? You? I'll wrestle you. I'll wrestle anybody.
We are the ones in danger up in this club. When we get started, we ain't no stop. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot.
Matches you are having here, and I thought, why miss out on all the fun? Let's see how good this guy really is. But I don't wrestle for free, I wrestle for championships. And when this championship was first brought in the House of Glory, I was in the ring in the first match fighting for it. Unfortunately, I lost. Tonight is where I make up for it. And as soon as my music hit, every single person in this building now understands your fate already determined. It's death by elbow.
One of the rivalries that defined House of Glory when I first started here was JT Dunn and Ken Broadway. If it weren't for JT Dunn, I don't think we'd see this Ken Broadway that we see right now. And I got a lot of interest in how all of this plays out. I'm excited. I'm actually excited for one. JT Dunn and Ken Broadway, correct me if I'm mistaken, high intensity war. It was a war between those two.
It was a war. They've got 2 out of 3 falls. Oh, let's listen to the man.
And I overheard my old friend JT Dunn here.
So should I defend this title tonight, guys?
Glory. My feelings Tommaso Montecchia aside, he is a diligent wrestler who had a 2018 that saw him go up against the talents of the Ultimo Dragon before winning the, unfairly winning the Crown Jewel title earlier this late last year. I'm befuddled because I don't want to talk about it. I don't like it. I hate it. I don't like either of you cover.
JT Dunn going for a series of pinning combinations there. Headlock. Broadway in. Double axe handle for the back of Dunn. Big knife edge chop by the former Crown Jewel champion in Ken Broadway. Chico is riding a high right now. Broadway's riding a high after beating Travis. And the ring!
Broadway sent to the floor. He's down. And JT Dunn celebrating.
Shot by Monte. JT Dunn with one right back at him.
And Dunn. Montecchia holding on, not trying to go out. And now it's a battle of attrition, but Ken Broadway's fought in a no ropes match before, so right now it's a 11-12 of a ropes match. Sorry, folks, New York public education is not necessarily great with the math.
As Broadway, after hitting hard, back in now, Monte has his back turned. Broadway now with that right hand.
Reversal.
Dunn with that back elbow. Up and over. Monte hits the stage. Monte comes crashing down on the stage.
And now Dunn and Broadway. Exchanging strikes right now. We got ourselves a hockey fight.
Big knife is shot by Dunn. One by Broadway. Back and forth. Nice backbreaker there by Broadway. Short on suplex. Goes for cover.
Kick out at two.
Broadway now in control, big elbow shot delivered to JT Dunn. Monte still reeling on the stage there after he went over the top. Shoulder first onto the stage.
After the fall that Ken Broadway took when that top rope snapped, I'm surprised he's even standing right now.
That's a former Crown Jewel champion in the ring there. Dunn with those kicks. Spinning back. Almost a new Crown Jewel champion right there, guys.
Like I stated earlier, Monte doesn't even need to be in the ring to lose his title tonight.
Kicking the only rope that has not exploded tonight, JT Dunn, tempting fate.
JT Dunn, a familiar face here at House of Glory. He wants it to become more of a regular situation with that Crown Jewel championship. Big knife edge shot by Broadway. Monte coming to Ben. Finally up on his feet.
But JD, the loss of these ropes can really hinder Mantequilla's offense right now.
That is very true.
That luchador high-flying style of his, he's got no room to climb.
You know what, gentlemen, excuse me.
Yes, sir.
I gotta go handle something.
Double big boot by Broadway. And JT Dunn. Both men taking each other out. Monte surveying the crime scene right now. That is this Crown Jewel Championship match.
JD, what is Shapiro doing right now?
Shapiro's got business to take care of. Shapiro still salty that his Manny Van Der James lost that Crown Jewel Championship. Big right hand by Broadway. Monte setting up. Thank you.
tactic. New champion.
Beautifully executed, two. And Broadway gets that left shoulder up. Nobody knows Ken Broadway better than JT Dunn. Monte on the outside still. After that, tombstone pile driver, JT Dunn cannot turn his back on a former Crown Jewel champion. Took off his elbow pads, dead by elbow. There it is! Monte with a Superman punch! Goes for the cover, one, two, yes!
Keeps the title, JD! And still champion!
What's your price? What's your price?
will mean it. You shake my hand, Ken, and anything you could want. Anything you want, you have. Don't listen to these people. Don't listen to these poor, welfare cheese-eating pieces of garbage in this borough that just happens to be on Long Island. Ken, I'm just going to ask you to shake my hand. Once in a lifetime opportunity, Ken.
You know, Matt, I appreciate your offer. You know, to be honest, if you would have asked me this maybe a year or two ago, I would have accepted it. But the fact of the matter is, right now, I'm the self-made savage. You know what that means? Everything I do in this ring, I do it by myself. I had Cash Flow Incorporated with me. Look where that got me. I had Matt Travis with me. Look where that got me. So you know what, Matt? In 2019, I'm going to be by myself. So thanks, but no thanks.
You see, Ken, no. Short-sighted thinking, and I know you're smarter than that. I'm gonna give you one more chance. Shake my hand, and I will grant you whatever you want. Just shake my hand. Don't listen to these people. Don't think about anything that's happened in the past. Think about my track record, Prince Nana. Just give me a price and shake my hand.
Evander now with Broadway up. Trust Bob!